Hey guys, and welcome back to more Fire Emblem Echoes. Today we're gonna go back with Alm's team and continue the story. But first, we have two people that are ready for promotion from when we fought the Nui Baba. First is Python, who is gonna get some really nice stats that he really needed, because his level ups have been less than spectacular later. As of late, I mean. He's like, eh, whatever, I got a horse. No big deal.
Well, if this is what you want.
That's a lot of HP and defense that he got, though. Definitely gonna be useful. And Matilda! Our MVP cavalier, pretty much. She's gonna get some nice stats, too. 2 defense that she hasn't been getting lately, and 10 HP. I think this is our first gold knight of the game too. And the gold knights really are gold in this game.
I will not waste this new power.
It's not like in Gaiden where they were definitely not gold. Alright. And that should do it. Now let's continue with the story. So if you remember when we fought Nui Baba, we freed the Tatiana, who told us about Sieg and Jerome. Yeah, I'm not fighting you guys. So now we're gonna go free Sieg from all the blackmail that Jerome has put him through.
Jerome, sir, my report. The Deliverance forces will reach these plains momentarily. So the peasants made it here after all.
Bring me Ezekiel.
I'm here, sir. You have need of me?
The Zophian rabble will be upon us in due time. Prepare to intercept them. And mind your allegiances wisely. If I smell even a whiff of betrayal, you know what will happen.
Yep, definitely smells like blackmail. So yeah, if you don't have Tatiana in your party before you do this map, you're gonna have to fight 2 armies. Well, 2 mini armies, really. One led by Jerome and the other led by Siki. Sik, Ezekiel. However you want to call him. Alright. I do see a lot of ponies, so you know what that means. Matilda, you need a new lance, my dear. Alright.
Zeke! It's you!
Tatiana? But how?
I was saved by the Deliverance. Do you know what this means? It means you don't have to heed another word Jerome says.
Thank you, Tatiana. Now you have saved me as well. Men, set your sights on the target. We march on Jerome's army. Prepare to attack!
You dare? I didn't think you fool enough to betray me, Ezekiel. You know what fate awaits the girl now that...
She's free. And now so am I. You've ground the people here under heel, and threatened my love. Prepare to answer for your crimes.
Yep, if Tatiana is in the party, you pretty much divide the battle by half. Now, a fair bit of warning, Ezekiel can die in this fight. It's kinda hard for him to die because his base stats are actually pretty good. But it is possible. Because most of the other ally units kinda suck. Except for the Bow Knights. The Bow Knights are actually pretty decent. Alright, but whatever.
The mother walks with me.
Wait. I probably should warp on. Yeah. Let's warp on. Get him into the bushes.
Alright, let's go.
Leave this to me.
Nothing will stop me. I'll do my best.
Stand back.
Fine, twist my arm.
Just say the word.
So yeah, you might want to like hurry up so you can help the ally units a bit.
Come at me, fools.
Easy pickings.
Now, Luthier, you take care of healing, it's okay.
Allow me.
Watch me go!
I really hope the Bow Knights especially target the Arcanist. Because those are definitely the only guys I don't feel like dealing with. Well, there goes one down. Oh, here we go. Oh, 14 damage, Jesus. Man, this ally unit really can't do shit against the boss. I think Ezekiel is probably the only one that can actually fare against him. Alright, they're going for the Arcanist. Perfect. They do have a 4% chance to crit, which hopefully triggers at one point. Or Sick can finish him. That works too. Man, these cavaliers suck. Or paladins, rather. Actually, Clive, where the fuck are you? 14, 9, and 10. 14, 10, and 10. These are all Clives. They are literally Clives. Trying to find Matildas, pretty much. Wow. Clive, I'm sorry, but... I'm just sorry. I can't really say anything else. All right, I think... killing these guys might be the best course of action right here.
This is how it's done. That should do it.
All right, Aon, show me a good level.
I can tell I'm getting stronger.
That's a decent level. Could use more speed, huh?
Got you.
All right, Tobin.
Oh man, hey. Look at these muscles. Who wants to touch them?
Nice point of defense. But yeah, these guys are gonna be busy targeting the ally units, so don't worry too much about putting yours in range. They should be fine. I'm still gonna be kinda careful though. For example, we're gonna send Python over there. So he can kill this guy. Oh, he doesn't kill him, really? Nah, whatever.
Give it up.
Sparta kick. Well, that guy's gonna try to heal himself. I think that Bow Knight is probably gonna retreat, since he was left with 1 HP. Man, kinda sad we can't really get to him. Oh, maybe one of the allied units will finish him. Probably the other Bow Knights. Kill the Bone Knights. Oh. Damn. That Bone Knight got angry. Need somebody, yeah, please kill this guy. Oh my god, the sidesteps on this guy. Kill him. Thank you. Alright, so we have, what, 2 paladins, 1 gold knight, and 2 gold knights. Alright, I think we can do this. Gray, come on. Jeez.
My turn. Rest now.
Well, I guess Matilda did not want to leave that kill for Cliff. Can you outspeed this guy? Oh, you definitely can. Unfortunate. Oh my god, Python. He only had 2 HP, man. He only had 2 HP, man. No need to be dead.
Ooh. I can feel my skills improving.
Nice level, though.
Never change, my friend.
Never change.
No! Never count Tobin out!
Alright. We have this guy left. Damn. He kinda hurts. What can you do, Alan? Oh, you can't even reach him. Oh well. Guess it's time for the bow. Alright, Aldea. Alan pretty much set it up to you in a golden platter.
What was this? I am a blue blood. A general. I'll not lose to such.
I think I got the hang of this!
Eh, decent level, I guess. Thanks for the gold mark. That will come in handy for forging the Omega Sword further. Victory.
You must be Alm. Let me thank you again for helping Tatiana.
We're happy to help, General. I heard you were opposed to this war. Will you lend us your strength? Not a man among us wishes this conflict to last any longer than it must.
I'm afraid I cannot offer you an answer here and now. There's a village a ways ahead. I'll await you there. Until then.
Yeah.
Huh, so they kept it like the game. You have to go to the village before recruiting him.
You know, folks tell me I'm wasting my natural talents. Well, I never asked to be amazing. I'm not even all that interested in magic or fighting. My brother's the one who's all gung-ho about it. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad that I have a way of helping you all out. But I sure hope that doesn't end up being my purpose in life, because... Anyway, hurry up and bring this war to an end, would you, Om? I want to do what I feel like without folks giving me guff all the time.
I'm working on it, man. Come on.
Clive and I became close after enlisting in the Knights of Zofia. Our houses had cordial relations before that, but Claire wouldn't let me near her elder brother. On the battlefield, Clive was like some mythological hero. From the moment I saw him, I knew my heart was his. And for all his toughness, when the two of us are alone, he can be quite... Well, that is none of your concern.
Now, damn it, Matilda. I need the juicy details, you know?
Oh, look who's here! Welcome! You don't have to feel uncomfortable. I don't care what land you hail from. You got rid of that rotten Jerome, and that makes you a hero around here. He and Nui Baba from up Fear Mountain have caused us nothing but suffering. And who came to our aid? Not the Emperor, nor the Duma Faithful. The only one who fought for us was General Ezekiel. Doesn't matter who he was or where he's from, he's a good and noble man.
Sounds fair to me. I mean, I am a hero class after all. Is there anything else? No, doesn't seem like it. Alright. Let's move on. We have house 1, Smithy, house 2, and a square.
We meet again, Alm.
General Ezekiel, have you given any more consideration to what we spoke of before?
Now that I have turned my lance on Jerome, Regel will not have me. But neither can I offer that lance to you. I still have no recollection of who I am, or from whence I came.
You've lost your memory?
I have. All I know is that I washed up on the shores of Regel grievously wounded. I was thrown in prison and accused of being a spy, or worse. But Emperor Rudolf saved me. He gave me a name and took me in. He raised me as a father would his own son. And yes, I may have betrayed him, but never would I help you do him harm.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. Forgive me for asking so much of you.
You are not in the wrong. Alm, by the gods!
What's wrong?
Where did you get that mark on your left hand?
What, this? I don't know, actually. I've just always had it.
Is that so? Some time ago, Emperor Rudolf gave me what I thought was odd advice. He said that if I met a man with a mark on his left hand, I was to follow him. For that man is chosen, he said. He shall save all of Regel, and with it, all of Valentia.
That's very strange.
I agree. But now that I have met you, I must heed my Emperor's words. I am yours to command, my lord.
Jeez, they sure didn't make it very subtle there. As if it wasn't obvious so far what's gonna happen. But yeah, for people that have played other Fire Emblems, let's just say you know who Ezekiel is and why he's lost his memory. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there is anything else here. Alright, let's go to the square.
I got no love for Zofia, but I suppose I owe you a word of thanks anyway. Huh? Why do I hate Zofia? Because I pour my blood and sweat into working this here barren land is why. You Zofians have Mila's blessing, or bounty, or whatever blasted thing it is. You eat your fill without working a day. Life's just one big party for you lot. Makes me sick, it does.
Jeez, what's your problem, man? Ambrosia. I don't think I have the Duma dose, mouse. Yeah, no, I don't have it. Anything I can get here? Nope. Move faster, cursor. Alright, let's go to house 2 before we hit this midi. Although, I don't have any money really, so... I don't think I will be able to finish the Omega Sword.
Ezekiel says he has no memory of his past. Tatiana found him washed up ashore one day, badly wounded. She was nursing him back to health when... Well, you've seen his face. Wasn't a fortnight before she was in love. Don't suppose I can blame her.
Are you all headed to Regel Castle? I see, I see. Perhaps that's best for His Excellency as well. But the mountain ahead is cursed with a blight of fell beasts. Necro dragons spawn there without end. Well, so the travelers say. Even if you've the luck to elude them, eruptions often bury the path in stone.
Yeah, next section of the map is kind of annoying if they kept it like it was in Gaiden. Oh, hey, who are you? Oh? Four dragon skills to make a Draco shield. Oh! So you can actually make the Draco shield in this game. I don't have any dragon skills. Yeah. interesting. Okay. And considering the next map has a bunch of dragons, we're probably gonna be able to get those there. Alright, let's see. Can we finish the Omega Sword? We need 150 coins. No, not convert trading. I need to use this stuff at some point. Alright, Ram Wine. Have a lot of wine. Back to the port and give this, but nah, let's just exchange them here. Alright, that should be enough. Now I can finish the Omega Sword. Look at those stats. Beautiful.
Many thanks.
Wait, can I?
What's wrong, Alm? You get some bad pottage in the mess tent again?
Hmm? Oh, I was just wondering what this mark on my left hand really means.
No surprise, what with Zeke's speech about saving Valentia and all.
He shall save all of Regal, and with it all of Valentia!
No pressure there.
No kidding.
Wait, you don't actually believe what he said, do you?
What? No. No, I don't harbor any delusions of grandeur. But it's true that we're fighting to save Zofia, at the very least. So I got to wondering if that wasn't part of helping all Valentia.
Huh. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. In a messed up kind of way. Celica has one of those too, right? That mark?
She... Yes, she does.
So maybe you guys are destined to save the world together, or whatever. I mean, it has to be fate or something that the two of you met, right?
Fate? I don't know about that, Gray. It's a coincidence for sure, but...
Kidding! I was kidding! Sheesh, man. You're really starting to worry me here. If you don't laugh it off, it makes me sound like a lunatic for saying it.
Sorry. You're right. I'm not sure about the rest of it, but me and Celica meeting really could be fate. I'd like to believe it is, at any rate.
Alright. Well, if I remember well what this part is, I think we're actually gonna save it for next time. So, yeah. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I will see you on the next time for Celica's route. Jesus. Alright. Thanks a lot for watching, guys, and I will see you the next time.